Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to discuss about the concept of advanced filters. Click on the chart. Under the visual level filters, we can find the advanced filtering option. This feature consists of multiple options here: contains, doesn't contain, starts with, does not start with, is not, is blank, is not blank. First, I am selecting contains. Here I mentioned as B, considering operator as R. In second condition, I am mentioning as O. Click on apply filter. Hence, chart prepared by considering the items which consists of either B or O letters. Next, I am selecting doesn't contain, changing the operator from R to end. Click on apply filter. Now, apple and grapes doesn't consist of either B or O. Next, I am selecting starts with, changing the operator to R. Click on apply filter. Here you can find two items, banana and orange. Banana started with B, orange started with O. Next, I am selecting the option, doesn't start with. Selected end operator. Click on apply filter. There we can find apple, grapes and mango. These three items not started with either B or O letters. Next, I am using is operator as filter. In first condition, I mentioned apple. In second condition, I mentioned grapes. Select R operator. Click on apply filter. Here chart prepared with apple and grapes items only. Next, I am selecting is not operator. Selecting end operator. Click on apply filter. Now chart prepared after eliminating apple and grapes. And next one is blank and is not blank. As I don't have blanks in the data, I am not using that one. And this is about the advanced filtering. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.